We've got many countries that enjoy largely unlimited access to the American market, but won't let us in their markets. Now, I believe in an open international competitive environment, playing on a level table. But I'm not a sucker. And I think the American people want their president to stand up for the American economy, American workers, American businesses, and American farmers again. And I intend to do that.
Mondale, for president.